love good music.
So do I. Let's get out of here.
Sit down.
I've got to stay here. But there's no reason why you folks shouldn't go out into the lobby till this thing blows over.
They say it for I never knew. It's just inviting trouble for the poor sucker who says I love you. Take a pair of rabbits who get stuck on each other and begin to woo. And pretty soon you'll find a million more rabbits who say I love you. And begins to roar. There's another lion who knows just what he's roaring for. Everything that ever grew, the goose and the gander and the gosling too, the duck upon the water when he feels that way too says, quack,
quack, quack. That's a wise quack. You keep your bill out of this. How would you like it if I butted into your affairs and laid an egg?
Riding the rain together. Oh, we ride and ride, we don't know where, but the horses do the work, so we don't care. It's clippity-clop, just clippity-clop. Riding the rain,
the reins
together. It's a lonesome road and mighty long, but the hoof beats make a mighty pretty song. A
clippity-clop,
just clippity-clop,
clap, 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 clap.
You think this riding, this constant riding, is something that can't be done. But all day Sunday, we got till Monday just to ride around for fun.
Riding the rain,
together, where the men are men and life is free, and there's nothing breaking the monotony of
clippity-clop,
just
clippity-clop,
blah, blah, blah.
I sure like horses, and I say a horse is really a man's best friend.
Quack, quack, quack.
You won't like riding when you start riding, but it gets you in the end.
Riding
the rain
together.
My father shot at the Indians in 1862.
Oh, he sure the shot at the stock when the stock he brought to you.
Clippity claw.
Oh, my heart is beating.
Clippity claw.
Yeah.